It doesn't matter how slowly you go, as long as you don't stop. With this quote, I am Unali Gupta, welcome you all to Since Independence. So let's begin with today's latest BuzzFeed.
ICICI Bank's former chief Chanda Kochhar appeared before the Enforcement Directorate for questioning. Former ICICI Bank chief Chanda Kochhar appeared before Enforcement Directorate on Monday for questioning in the Videocon loan case. Kamal Haasan gives controversial statement that India's first terrorist was Hindu. While addressing a gathering, Kamal Haasan said that Free India was the first terrorist Hindu and that was Nathuram Godse, while addressing a public meeting in Arivakurichi in Tamil Nadu. Navjot Singh Sidhu slaps Congress worker during a roadshow in Dewas. Navjot Singh Sidhu in Dewas of Madhya Pradesh slapped his own party worker during a roadshow. The video of this incident is also being increasingly viral. Why Mamta's government halts Amit Shah's rally in Jadhavpur? One of these rallies was to be held at 12:20 p.m. in Jadhavpur in South 24 Parganas district, but the Mamta government did not give permission for this. Prime Minister condoles for the death of 20 people in two major road accidents. On Saturday, 20 people died in two major road accidents. An accident happened in Kurnool district of Andhra Pradesh. The second incident happened at Dabra Agra Highway. There were two major road accidents on Saturday. About 20 people died in these accidents. 13 people have died in a collision between the two vehicles in Andhra Pradesh. On the other hand, 7 people died on the spot on Dabra Agra Highway. Prime Minister Narendra Modi has also expressed grief over the road accidents in Andhra Pradesh. Three foreign drug smugglers arrested. Narcotics Control Bureau has busted the international drug syndicate and has arrested three foreign drug smugglers, and of rupees 400 crore drugs have been recovered from their possession. In drugs recovered, there have been 1,880 kg of pseudoephedrine and about 2 kg heroin. Three cow smugglers arrested by Noida police. Noida police got a big success when they arrested a long-time fugitive of 25,000 prize money smugglers. All the time, cow smugglers were running from a long time. The joint team of Noida police station, Sector 20 and SWAT 1 and SWAT 2 has arrested three of these gangsters from Noida Sector 8 red light area and sent them to jail. Digvijay Singh criticized for not voting in Phase 6 by Shivraj Singh Chauhan. BJP leader and former Chief Minister of Madhya Pradesh Shivraj Singh Chauhan slammed Congress leader Digvijay Singh for not casting his vote in the sixth phase of the Lok Sabha election that were held on Sunday. Congress leader Digvijay Singh on Sunday expressed his regret over not being able to cast his ballot in Rajgarh district of Madhya Pradesh. He is contesting election against BJP candidate Sadhvi Pragya Thakur. The Rajgarh and Bhopal Lok Sabha seat went to polls on Sunday, 12th May. In sixth phase of the ongoing Lok Sabha elections, the votes will be counted on 23rd May. Hua to hua are not just three words, says Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Narendra Modi said hua to hua are not just three words but reflect arrogance of the Congress party. Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Monday addressed a rally at Ratlam in Madhya Pradesh. During the rally, Prime Minister Narendra Modi attacked Congress party over its leader Sain Pitroda's hua to hua remark on the anti-Sikh riot in 1984. The BJP has moved to Election Commission seeking a 5-day ban on actor Makkal Nidhi Maiyam president Kamal Haasan. The BJP has moved to the Election Commission seeking a 5-day ban on actor Kamal Haasan for describing Mahatma Gandhi's assassin Nathuram Godse as an independent India's first terrorist.
Now that's all from our today's top stories. Subscribe and press the bell icon to get the latest updates. Stay in touch with us to stay in touch with the world, and don't forget to follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. Details are mentioned below.